you all know Review with a Jew.
Hello?
This is Interview with Jews. Hi,
hello,
how are you?
How you feeling?
Good, how was your first DragCon?
Oh, it's so wonderful, I'm living my life. It's really great.
Yeah. Have you been able to get out at all?
Nope.
Just been sitting in my throne, meeting and greeting people, but right now, right after this, I'm gonna go out and say hello to the hoi polloi. I'm
basically
really excited.
Okay, so what has your favorite experience been so far about DragCon?
My favorite experience is waiting for a cab in the trash on a sidewalk with Jinx Monsoon and realizing that it's never going to get better, that fame doesn't help anything, and that nobody can get an Uber in LA because everyone is a 35-year-old woman with mental health issues in the Uber company in LA for some reason. Well, look, that is me as well. No judgments, but Uber drivers in LA are absolutely insane. Every one of them.
Okay, Cracker, Miz Cracker, what do you think about all these like young kids? Were you expected for the rush of families and kids?
No.
No, I look at my followers on Instagram, girl. I know who my followers are. I'm like, drag is so much bigger than it used to be, and that's because it's not just for the niche market of gays anymore. It's literally for anyone who needs to know that you can be whatever you want to be after you roll out of bed.
Right.
So I am not surprised at all. I'm very happy to have this moment to meet with the fans, especially young women who look to drag as a way of thinking, I can break out of who I think I am and become something bigger. So,
where can our readers and viewers follow you? Obviously, some are at DragCon. What's next, though?
Where can they follow me and see me? Well, you should go to mizcracker.com. That has a breakdown of all of my shows. And go to my Instagram at miz_cracker, and that will lead you to everything else. Read my crap on slate.com, because there's always new stuff coming up. And to be honest, I have to look at it in order to know where I'm going to be tomorrow. So it's very exciting. We are seeing all of America.
Miz Cracker, congratulations on all the success that you've had so far, continued success, and thank you for always being a friend to work.com.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you, baby.
Thank you.